Hola a todos, bienvenidos a Aprende Inglés con Norma. Hoy aprenderemos nuevo vocabulario en inglés relacionado a la Semana Santa. Holy Week. Empecemos. Lent. Lent. Ash Wednesday. Ash Wednesday. Palm Sunday. Palm Sunday. Holy Thursday. Holy Thursday. The Last Supper. The Last Supper. Good Friday. Good Friday. The Crucifixion and Death of Jesus. The Crucifixion and Death of Jesus. Holy Saturday. Holy Saturday. Jesus in the grave. Jesus in the grave. Easter Sunday. Easter Sunday. The Resurrection of Jesus. The Resurrection of Jesus. Easter Holidays. Easter Holidays. Easter. Easter. Happy Easter. Happy Easter. Candle. Candle. Procession. Procession. Penance. Penance. Fasting. Fasting. Church. Church. Chapel. Chapel. Cathedral. Cathedral. Mass. Mass. Brotherhood. Brotherhood. Easter egg. Easter egg. Easter bunny. Easter bunny. Ahora veamos algunas oraciones relacionadas a la Semana Santa. Sentences. The Holy Week commemorates the Passion, Death, and Resurrection of Jesus Christ. At the Last Supper, Jesus said, "This bread is my body, and this wine is my blood." Catholic families are used to visiting seven churches on Holy Thursday. You can see many processions during Holy Week. On Good Friday, Catholics don't eat meat, just fish. That's all for today. Thanks for watching and see you in the next lesson.